The next piece in this series of solo sessions that I'd like to share with you is Hands of the Priestess. It's a beautiful piece written by my brother, Steve Hackett, and was featured on his first solo album, Voyage of the Acolyte. We recorded it back in 1975, and it was actually the first piece that we recorded as part of those sessions. And I think when I think back to that time, there was a wonderful feeling of expectation because it was Steve's first solo album, and a great feeling of hope. And in these dark times, we could all do with a bit of hope, couldn't we? I'm very pleased to say that today we have playing the piano for us. He's sent his piano part to me. This is Marco Lo Muscio, my friend who lives in Rome. Marco Lo Muscio will be playing the piano, and this is Hands of the Priestess. Take it away, Marco.